Mankind has always wondered about the kind of universe it lives in. Mankind has always indulged in creation myths, as far back as recorded history goes. And it's just human nature to want to understand the universe we live in, where it came from, what it is now, and where it's going.
Are sort of the Mount Everest of theoretical physics. And, you know, we want to get to the top. We want to be able to make Einstein's equations routine to solve. We would like to have undergraduates be able to solve Einstein's equations routinely. Might as well have grade school kids doing it. Because, you know, the physics is intuitive. I mean, grade school kids know about black holes. And they might want to know, well, gosh, what happens if I drop a black hole in the black hole?